Hi there, this is Heliology, and let's dive into today's topic, which is talking about the upper portion of my oceans model. For this, we are going to zoom out to look at the overall planet. Since the Earth is shaped as a sphere, different locations get heated from the sun at different rates and intensities. The places that the sun's rays directly hit, called the equator, receives the most heat. As you go up, down to the poles, the same heat starts to spread out and takes longer to warm up to a desired temperature. Since there's a temperature gradient from high to low, this forms what's called an atmospheric circulation cell. But since air circulation on Earth deals with water and not just land, these two large cells are split into six smaller cells. These are called the polar cells, feral cells, and Hadley cells. In order to make the Earth more realistic, you need to rotate it. This rotation causes the phenomenon called the Coriolis effect. The Coriolis effect states that anything moving in a straight line on a rotating, spinning surface appears curved when looking at it from the ground or from an aircraft. Side note, if you try to look up the definition, you might come across the word deflection. It just means a change of direction from the original course. The reason for this is because things near the equator spin slower than near the poles. This means that the winds travel from the equator to the northern hemisphere goes clockwise, while traveling to the southern hemisphere goes counterclockwise. Combining all these factors together creates the trade winds that are popularized by sailors and pirate movies. They are the northeasterly trades, southeasterly trades, and the westerly. So the final model has the winds going in a curved fashion in opposite directions and then reverses back on itself in each cell. Think of these winds as happening much higher than ground level, above the troposphere. You might be thinking, if that happens up there, then what happens down here? And that is going to be my next video. I'm tight. If you made it this far into the video, then props to you, and I applaud your commitment. As a gift to you, I offer you to email me any questions that you have about this video, marine science careers, or any other thing, and I will reply to you ASAP. If you could do something for me, that would be great. By doing KBT. What I mean by that? Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the notification bell so you will get alerts when I post a new video. And as always, cheers, and keep diving in.